The height of Mount Everest is always changing. In 2010, the height of this mountain was 8,844 meters. But now in 2020, when the height of this mountain was measured again, it was found that its height is 8,848.86 meters. But why does the height of Mount Everest always change? Scientists say Everest is getting taller over time because of plate tectonics. As the Indian plate slips under the Eurasian plate, it uplifts the Himalayas. The tectonic event began about 3.5 billion years ago. Plate tectonics is a scientific theory that states the earth land is divided into many large plates, and these plates are constantly moving with the rotation of the earth, and one plate keeps colliding with the other plate, due to which mountains and trenches arise at some places. Where the Himalaya exists today, there was earlier a sea named Tethys Sagar, but as soon as the Indian plate collided with the Eurasian plate, this ocean became extinct, and here a big mountain was formed, which today is called Himalaya. But the interesting thing is that these plates are constantly colliding with each other, and for this reason the height of Himalaya is increasing.
Your one like is very precious for us, so please like this video and share with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel to watch such amazing videos.